blank could be the formula of an alkene. Well, the formula of an alkene is going to be CnH2n. So which of these match up? 8 is not twice 3. Whoa, 6 is twice 3, so C3H6 is our winner.